Hello. Hello. Welcome to Temple of Games. I am your host, Timothy Harper, the King of Games. And today we are playing Assassin's Creed Origins. Time for vengeance. Where do we leave off?
Aha.
Beat Aya at the library.
Right?
And that is what we shall do. Hope you guys are enjoying your Thursday afternoon. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
I find that Thanos talks to
find Aya among all these endless scrolls. Serapis, the snake will get his answer.
Hey, what the? You got you!
Now what?
Where is Aya? Ah, Serapis. I wrote a tragic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah.
You're by, I guess. Aya's eager to see you.
She said.
I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse. This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Thanos.
Ah, yes, Thanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for it. typical of the system we live under.
Gennadios.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
Yeah, but what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all, fear not.
Get out of my way!
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet!
The modern Sophocles.
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there. Have a little faith.
I missed you.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other. Without him, what?
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this. To slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. I will use this.
And missing as his wife?
You'll find plenty of information in the royal scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse.
What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit. You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneo. You have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
All right, so I guess I gotta do some other quests, fortunately. Interesting.
Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened.
Curse the king. Curse this miserable city. Curse you, Doros. Who are you? One of Eudoros Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudoros.
You brought nothing but sorrow to my husband, Aristo. The great poet-philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudoros plagiarized it and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man, if you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know of a boat that will take.
another of Eudoros' sycophants come to sneer? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Phanos, a protector.
Keep that one again. He deserves it. Get them. Keep that one next. That one smells vile. Look out. Another of Eudoros' sycophants come to sneer? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Phanos, a protector.
Get them! Keep that one next! That one smells vile! Look out! Be wary! His hair! He has bugs! Bugs!
I have an idea. I have a very good idea how to take care of this.
my way!
Who's this?
Friend of Vanos, a protector.
Hit that one again. He deserves it. Oh. Get them. Hit that one next.
That one smells vile. Look out. Beware. His hair. He has bugs. Bugs.
Get the bastard.
Maybe I shouldn't do this.
Will no one help? Who's this? Another of Eudoros sycophants come to sneer? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Vanos, a protector.
Face the threat!
I am a friend of Vanos, a protector.
Hey now!
Hit that one again! He deserves it! Get them! Hit that one next! That one smells vile! Look out! Be wary! His hair! He has bugs! Bugs!
We cannot fail our mission!
Getting closer. Sorry, man. I'm about to give up on you.
Friend of Vanos, a protector.
Keep the neck safe! Report. Hey, what? You should not have come here.
Oh, courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
We should go. Sorry.
Quickly. The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
My wife? The dear woman, yes. There's a boat in port. Take me there. That Eudoros. What a detestable man. He couldn't forgive me for writing a better book. It was a book about denial, full of marvelous descriptions. I'm very good at descriptions, if I do say. That's why Eudoros stole so much of my book. His own writing is insipid. He knows nothing of the Nile River. Couldn't describe a hippopotamus if it bit him on the ass. The soldiers will certainly kill me if they find us. And what will become of my dear wife? She is the light of my life.
Oh, Aristo! Over here! The boat is ready! We set sail as soon as you are aboard!
My wife! Thank the beneficent gods!
Ilithiotis on the rope.
You should leave. The Philakitai will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent. But I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
Okay. Next. That's level 20. Oh, we can get this one right.
Tefibi! Tefibi!
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer, accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal.
We're off to do another side quest. Burn to death. Not cool.
Hey, wait, hey now!
Oh no, darn it. Darn it. I'm dying a lot this episode. Good at all that I'm dying this episode this much.
Time to die, Phile.
Thank you.
Darn it. Girls kicking all their butts, too. Doesn't that just bite your bullets? Kill Commander, Captain, and Luke Traders.
Hey!
You! Yeah, big guy! You have got the look of a man who can heft things!
I cannot help but think. You seem to... I cannot help but think. You seem cheerful for a man unable to walk.
You jest, Charlie. This is the best day of my life. My foot will cost that Tanner.
Surely your health is worth more than that.
If I can prove nothing, you would be correct. That is where you come in, friend.
What is it you think I can do?
Find the fools who stole it, of course. Return that skin and clear my name.
Who stole the lion skin?
I turned away from the lion skin for a moment, and a bandit nabbed it, and ran away! I lost him in the crowd. It happened in the Egyptian district. The guards, of course, blamed me. Tough life, being an Egyptian in Alexandria.
I will find them, then.
Go on! Get that skin! I will be fine. Just need to... My leg... Then I will go and meet the priest. You'll clear my name!
Look, this one has a Magi badge. A dead breed should stay dead.
You think you're tough? I'll show you tough.
Look at that sword. I'll take that from you, big man. Wouldn't want you to get hurt playing with it.
Take him out!
We are not doing anything wrong, Magi. I swear on Serapis himself!
Why attack us? We've done nothing wrong. Well, mostly nothing wrong.
Hey! This way! Follow me!
Ugh!
no color for a lion.
Orokalos? Dina Bothanin, Strato and Hren Ixaster.
This man is a thief!
Peace.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen!
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest? Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
There we go. Alright, let's check my abilities. What do I want to do next? Don't want to... I just got one more. Layla. Oh, no. Alright guys, I think that is where I'm gonna stop for this episode. Till next time, I think the next thing we're gonna be doing is, let me just double check. Yep, we are going to be killing Giannos the Philidivy. I must stay hidden until Giannos is dealt with. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I know I died a lot in this episode, but I think I'm learning a little bit more about this game. So thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for next week. Subscribe and like the video down below. Then catch you later guys. Thank you so much. Bye bye.